Back to my channel. Today we're going over how to set up a new product in Salesforce. So I am on the Sales Console homepage. I'm going to go by to the 3x3 app launcher and type in products. Alright, and now we have our recently viewed, but if we change this list view to all products, then you can see the standard products that come with the developer edition org. Up here, I'm going to click new and add the product information. So this is going to be, since I work in consulting, I'm going to have a minimum product of 5 billable hours. I misspelled hours. Here we go. And I'm going to choose the product family. Right, and I'm going to click save after I spell hours correctly. There we go, and we do have a new product, and it is our 5 billable hours. You can add this for other products, like let's say you were a hardware type of company and you wanted to add a computer parts to your product, you'd be able to do that. Now, this is not where we add price. In another video, we'll go over how to add a product price book and the standard price. So I'll catch you guys in the next one.